I would say if you can look at the three areas of sleep, nutrition, exercise, and you can confidently say in integrity that you have good systems and there's not massive improvements to be made in those areas. And yet you still feel like you're in a place where you're stretched and you need a little more help on focus. That's when you turn to supplements like nootropics to help you bridge the gap in a short period of time. I think if there's big improvements in any of those three core areas, like you need to work on those first, because what you ultimately may end up doing is creating another crutch instead of a bridge, another thing that you feel like you depend on. And now you're even more confused because you still don't feel great because these things aren't magic. And now you start to go down the rabbit hole of trying more things and more things when you need to establish a clean baseline. It's like, you got to get the background noise out first, and then you can start to add these things on top. But this is really important. I think nothing, if you look at anything and you say it's bad or it's good, I think it's a short-sighted and small-minded way of looking at things, when in the bigger picture, it's like, how does this stuff play?